our project, the eco-filtration system. It consists of two filters, the heavy metal filter and the bulk filter.
Okay, so this is the heavy metal filter. It consists of 9 layers, and these are the materials as you can see here. Apparently, these materials have the ability to absorb heavy metals which is found in water, and therefore it improves fish growth as well.
And it's good for us as there's no accumulation of heavy metals in fish. In addition, we have another filter called the bulk filter, and this bulk filter is used to remove the nitrites and ammonia produced from fish waste and food which is dissolved in the water, and this helps the environment as it reduces eutrophication and hypoxia.
Tested that these filters work by actually sampling fishes and finding results from control and treatment tanks. These were our results. The length and the mass of the fish in the treatment tanks were higher than the length and the mass of the control tanks. Ammonia and nitrite concentration in the control tanks were more than the ammonia and nitrite concentration in the treatment tanks. It proved that our filters provide a better environment for the fish.
Thank you.